If you have accidentally spilled water on your laptop, then you are at the right place. We have got the quick ways to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. If you have accidentally spilled water on your laptop, here is how to minimize damage and increase the chances of recovery. Remember, quick action can save your laptop from potential harm. Method 1. Turn off your laptop. The most crucial step when you spill water on a laptop is immediately turning it off. But first, ground yourself. Remove static electricity from your clothing or body by grounding yourself. Static electricity can harm circuitry, so do this before touching RAM cards or the hard drive. Now turn off the laptop. Press and hold the power button until the laptop shuts down. Unplug the power cable from the laptop. Why is this so important? Spilling water can create unintended pathways for electricity to travel, leading to shorts that can damage the internal components. By cutting off the power, you can prevent further harm. Even drinking water can conduct electricity due to its electrolyte content, so you must kill the power first. If the liquid has touched the circuits while they are active, your laptop could short out. So, time is crucial. Method 2. Remove residual liquid. Once you have turned off the laptop, completely dry it out. Using a towel to dab and blot the laptop to absorb excess water. Avoid wiping as it may spread the water around. Turn the laptop upside down and place it on a dry towel with the keyboard facing down. Gravity will help drain the water away from the internal components. This minimizes exposure and reduces the risk of electrical shock. Be patient and allow the laptop to dry for at least 48 hours. The water needs time to evaporate completely. You can gently wipe the fonts and backs of the screen, the laptop's housing, and the keyboard. Ensure your laptop is still partially facing down so that any excess liquid continues to drain. Consider the liquid type. Water is the least harmful, but sugary or alcoholic fluids are more corrosive. Consider professional repair or warranty replacement if you have spilled something other than water. Method 3. Access the damage. After the drying period, try turning on the laptop. If it still won't turn on, consider these things. The situation may be more complex if the spilled liquid isn't water, example coffee or soda. If the laptop remains unresponsive, the water might have caused severe damage to the motherboard or other critical components. Method 4. Position your laptop to dry it. Open your laptop as wide as possible. Set it face down on the towel. It might look like a tent or lie completely flat, depending on flexibility. To speed up drying, angle a fan towards the liquid to help evaporate it faster. Method 5. Remove the battery. While you have turned your laptop upside down, slide open the panel on the bottom and gently remove the battery. Some laptops, like MacBooks, require unscrewing the bottom panel first, so you can check the manufacturer's website or the user manual for that. Method 6. Disconnect all external devices. Remove all the USB devices like flash drives, wireless adapters, memory cards, controllers and laptop chargers, etc. from the laptop. Method 7. Remove detachable components. Remove RAM, hard drive, and other detachable internal components if you know the process. If not, consider professional repair service. Avoid disassembling modern laptops. Unlike older models, modern laptops are often glued together. We recommend disassembling them only if you are familiar with the process. In this case, you need to seek professional help. Method 8. Repairing and replacement. After performing on the previous methods, if the laptop is not turning on or still wet, you need to consider taking it for repair or replacement. If the repair cost is reasonable and the laptop is valuable, take it to the professional technician. If repairs exceed the laptop's worth, consider replacing the entire device. What you shouldn't do after spilling water on your laptop. When you accidentally spill water on your laptop, taking immediate action is important to prevent further damage. Here is what you shouldn't do. Do not panic. It's natural to feel alarmed, but staying calm will help you make better decisions. Do not press any keys or buttons. Avoid interacting with the keyboard or trackpad to prevent electrical short circuits. Do not tilt the MacBook excessively. Tilting can cause water to seep deeper into the internal components. Do not use compressed air. Blowing air can push water further inside, potentially damaging delicate parts. Do not use a hairdryer on any heat source. Heat can warp or melt internal components. Do not shake the computer. Shaking may spread water and worsen the situation. Do not pack the laptop in rice. Contrary to popular belief, rice needs to absorb moisture from electronics effectively. Do not wait too long to address the issue. Swift action is crucial to minimize damage. These precautions can significantly increase the chances of saving your laptop from liquid damage. So, stay cautious and make sure not to cause any further damage. And there you have it. The 8 methods to fix the issue when you have spilled water on your laptop. We hope these methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know about the solutions. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.